Yo. It's your boy Profanity. Something to say. I just fucking listen. I grew up with a flexible neck from looking over my shoulder. Getting ready to protect, be on your toes and get pushed over. Smacked up, laid out like a deck. Over which hood you represent. Robbed of every cent while you're bleeding out on the cement. Be always on the ready for a brawl. Head down but standing 6 foot tall. Don't lower your guard for a moment. Every stage is our potential opponent. The police don't do anything to protect. All they do is drive around all day and collect money to raise the revenue to try and make a duck look brand new. How about fuck you, Mr. Policeman and Mrs. Too? Walking down the alleyways inside of society's decay. The reason why everyone misbehaves is because we don't want a system without any wisdom. You're so reliant on prison and business propositions and our exhibitions and petty competitions. So fuck the Labour, Liberal and Coalition and every other country thinks they fucking run the nation. Fuck you, dog mutt cunt. Letting a beautiful country like ours go to fucking shit. Fucking gain some respect. Shoot some of those boat people, fuck them. Don't send them to Papua New Guinea, just sink the fucking boats. Fuck a bunch of goats, wanna jump water? Fucking grr. Later.